If you would turn your Bibles to St. John, chapter 11. I'm going to read verses 1, 2, and 3. Then we're going to read verse 11. St. John chapter 11, verses 1 through 3, and then chapter 10, verse 11.
Right.
Now a certain man was sick named Lazarus, of Bethany, the town of Mary and her sister Martha. It was that Mary, which anointed the Lord with ointment and wiped his feet with her hand, whose brother Lazarus was sick. Therefore his sister sent unto him, saying, Lord, behold, he whom thou lovest is sick. The 11th verse said, these things said he. And after that he said unto them, our friend Lazarus sleepeth, but I go that I may awake him out of the sleep.
Right.
What a friend we have in Jesus. Amen. What a friend we have in Jesus. Y'all pray with me. A friend in Jesus. Amen. If you notice tonight that in reading our scripture, Lazarus is first brought to us as being sick. Then he died, and next he was resurrected. The Bible said he was brought forth bound hand and feet and a napkin over his face. Now all of us who are familiar with the gospel story know that often Jesus found in the home of Lazarus, Martha, and Mary, he was a frequent visitor in the home of Martha, Mary, and Lazarus. And the scripture said that Jesus classified himself as being a friend to his family. Yes, he was a friend to the Lazarus family. Now, but the two sisters sent word to Jesus about Lazarus' condition. Now there are two things I want to point out to you tonight about this story. Just because you have friendship with Jesus, yes, does not necessarily exempt you from the trials of life. So you can disregard some of those remarks from those self-righteous folk when they see somebody sick or having bad luck. They always say something you've been through. Something done. Amen. And you know it's bad if a Christian to get sick. Amen. Somebody always got to say, well, he's something he's been doing. I stopped by here to tell you tonight, that's not necessarily back me up on that. The Bible said that Job was a righteous and upright man. But Job's life was filled with trials and temptations. Jesus himself, the very Son of God, his life was filled with trials and temptations. Oh yes, sickness, sorrow, grief, tears, and trials. preaching, you ought to invite him into your home. When the sun is shining, can I get a witness? You see, long before Lazarus got sick, Jesus had been going to that house. Am I right about it? They had practiced keeping company with Jesus. And if you practice keeping company with Jesus, yes, when the sun is shining, you will have him when the storm is raging. But we need to walk with Jesus before old age say, before we lose our health, we ought to walk with Jesus. Can I get a witness? Yes, you see, the reason why Paul is silent could pray at midnight. They pray at midday. Am I right now? If you pray at midday, it won't be hard to pray at midnight. Am I right now? Somebody ought to say yes. Talk to the Father. But you ought to pray, amen, Jesus is a friend. Here we have one in the house tonight